Moodle Workplace, multi-tenancy. Multi-tenancy allows you to have different, separate Moodle sites in one single installation, with per-tenant authentication, branding, and more, and an optional shared space. Here, the Workplace admin toggles the Workplace launcher to the left of their profile in order to navigate to all tenants. Clicking on All Tenants displays currently active and archived tenants, and New Tenant allows you to create a new tenant. And when creating a new tenant, you can optionally request a new category with the tenant name to be automatically created. From Users, you can manage users for this tenant only, uploading them in bulk or adding them manually from the New User button. When creating a new user, or by editing an existing user, you can assign the tenant administrator. From Roles, you can display and manage the roles for this tenant only, and from Authentication, define the ways learners will log into the site. The authentication methods here are the ones enabled by the main Workplace admin and can be configured by the tenant admin. From Branding, the admin or tenant admin can upload the logos and images for the tenant. You can specify the tenant accent color, add further customizations with CSS, and a useful reset button allows you to restore specific items to their accessible default configuration. Each tenant has its own individual dashboard. By default, it's linked to the main site-wide dashboard, but can be personalised to suit the tenant. The Workplace mobile app allows per-tenant configuration, and so from the mobile tab, you can customise the settings specific to your tenant. If enabled, shared space is available top left. Anything set up here is accessible to all tenants, for example, programs, dynamic rules and reports. Our admin can, for instance, create a shared report inside of this space, which will then be available to users in all tenants, so they don't need to duplicate the same reports. Now the tenant is set up, we can follow the tenant admin as they log in via the customized page. From the Workplace launcher, they can, amongst other options, manage the branding and dashboard from the appearance icon, manage users, roles and authentication from the users icon, and from custom reports, they can access that shared report. To summarise, multi-tenancy allows you to have different, separate Moodle sites in one installation, each with their own authentication, branding and more. Anything added to the shared space can be accessed by all tenants.